has fallen to sin, or we could see it as an opportunity to glorify God, and at that very moment,